about the examples on the different method of population forecasting. First, we are going to discuss about the example of arithmetic increase method.
Then 27,000 minus
that is from 1981 to 1991, number of decades is equal to 1. So we have to calculate by using this data. We have to calculate the population in the 1991 is equal to P naught. P naught is the present population. What is the present population? That is 45,000 plus N into number of decades, that is 1 into X bar. This is the average individual population, that is 6,500. Then we get the population in the 1991 is equal to 51,500. This is the population in the 1991 by using the arithmetic increase method. What is the population in the 19? Then how to calculate the population?